You can expect long lines at DMV offices as people renew their car registration and driver's licenses before the cost jumps up. West News' Todd Wilson is live in Seminole County, and Todd, a new increase takes effect tomorrow.
That's right, it does. So this is the last day for you to be able to take care of business at the normal fees that you've been used to. I want to show you something here. Pan on over, Ricky. You can see it's just after 7 o'clock, and we've already got people that have lined up. They're waiting and ready to take advantage of this possibility of getting their fees taken care of. Tax collectors' offices around the state, like this one in Seminole County, are being bombarded by drivers. Ever since Florida drivers were told they could save money by renewing their car tags and driver's licenses by a September 1st deadline before higher fees take effect, lines have been the norm at offices and websites have been clogged.
We actually just took advantage of the savings right now for the registration. We did a two-year rather than a one-year and saved quite a bit of money.
Expect to pay at least $20 more for vehicle registration depending on weight. New residents will go from paying $100 initiation fee to $225. Licenses will cost $22 more for the first. The cost of renewals will more than double, and that goes for losing your license, too.
Even though their birth date might be as far away as November 30th, they can still take advantage of the old rate.
Florida legislators increased driver's license and vehicle registration fees to help balance the state budget. Back out here live. Once again, we have more people that have just continued to show up. Just saw a car park, and they're preparing to get out and wait in line. Want to remind you here, August 31st is the last day that you can actually take care of your tags, your vehicle registration, and renew your license for the regular fee that you've been used to, because come tomorrow, all those prices go up. Live in Seminole County, Todd Wilson, West News on CW18.
All right, thanks, Tom.